Aren't we generous?
Hmm?
All this help for no personal gain? I know she's pretty, but...
Whoa. It's not like that! I mean, she is pretty, but that's... It's not...
Whatever.
We need to find someone wearing a red hood. Sounds like that red hood was a gift of some sort.
Gifts are such a useless ritual.
Wow, okay. Where'd that come from?
It's rude to give a person something without their permission. What if they don't want it?
I think it's more about the feeling behind it than the actual item, right?
Feelings are prohibited.
Yeah.
One affirmation will suffice.
Oh, for the love of... Fine. Yeah. Our red-hooded target should be in the desert.
Stay alert. She could be our killer.
But there's only one female resistance member at the desert station. I don't see her.
Let's ask that guy over there.
Thank you.
Alert. The description of a female resistance member with red hair matches that of our client.
But if it's the same person, why would she have had the killer's hood?
Hypothesis. The red-haired resistance member is either the killer or an accomplice.
Let's go talk to her.
Thank you.
Examining storage circuits. 88%. 92%. 98%. Type E. I didn't know there was such a thing. Did you two be?
Some things are better left unknown.
Yeah, I suppose so.
That concludes our report on the events surrounding the alien wreckage. Then they were dead this whole time.
The Council of Humanity needs time to formulate a plan. Until then, this information must be kept confidential. Speak of it to no one.
Of course. Your next mission is to gather additional intel on the individual known as Pascal.
You mean that freaky machine we ran into?
This order comes directly from the Council. Knowledge of such unique individuals is essential for the success of future missions. Understood.
Man, the commander sure is a slave driver, huh? And now we have to go back to the city ruins. Why don't we rest a little bit, 2B? It's been a while.
I'll rest if I feel like it.
Thank you. Yes. Those machines caused quite the ruckus, don't you think?
We need to talk.
Of course. I'll help however I can. Yes, Tubi? Yes, Tubi?
Pascal.
Yes, Tubi?
Aside from this film.
I suppose that I'm...
You mean that singing thing?
Oh, and of course there's the Forest Kingdom, but...
Forest Kingdom?
Yes. It's a vast woodland area not far from here. There's a group of machines there attempting to build a nation of sorts. They're quite hostile to outsiders, however. We can't so much as go near the place.
Where is it?
Northeast of the city ruins. You should be able to reach it by passing through the ruins of the commercial facility. If you go, however, be careful. Things have been rather rough there lately.
This Forest Kingdom sounds like something we should check out. Say, 2B.
What?
When do you think you'll be willing to call me Nines?
9S works just fine.
Well, yeah, but... Man, this job can be pretty rough sometimes, huh?
We don't get to choose our assignment.
This must be the commercial structure Pascal was talking about. The records say it was once a facility known as a shopping center.
No getting through here.
Maybe there's some kind of mechanism we could engage? If we were human, we probably would have gone shopping and such here, right?
More meaningless conjecture.
You're so serious, 2B. You know that?
Alert. Multiple machine life forms detected above our position.
All hail the Forest King.
All hail the Forest King.
Who the heck is the Forest King?
You're getting distracted.
Well, what do you expect? I'm a scanner. Combat was never meant to be my forte. Check this guy. He's just running away.
It's going to explode!
What's that?
Hey there, guys. What's up?
This thing's weird, Tubi. Let's kill it.
Wait, what? No.
Good idea.
No!
Okay, what was that? Looks like the forest is just ahead.
Aim for the enemy androids! Engage! Now, fight for your king!
Here they come. Better keep your guard up.
I'm aware of how to fight. You'd... These machines.
They were talking about a king, right? I saw what looked to be a castle further in. Maybe we should take a look.
Don't let up. The enemy is among us.
Don't let any intruder get in.
We must protect our king.
Protect our king.
Okay, that's all the coordinates that Resistance member wanted. I'll be honest though, I don't quite get why she cares about these particular photos.
Everyone has memories that are precious for one reason or another. It's not for us to judge their value. They're important to her. That's all we need to know.
Yeah, I guess. How are we supposed to reach that castle?
Keep going. Don't be afraid.
So those machines had a king? But how can a concept like loyalty be understood by a machine?
Protection.